What's up, guys? It's Ernesto. We're here playing Celeste today, and we are at the summit. I repeat, we are at the summit. Chapter 7. Are y'all ready to reach the tip top? Ooh. Oh, we just twisting it up. I This is off of the tip of my off of... Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh, I forget that I have two. Oh, it does reset. It's a shame that it took me that long, to be honest. Oof. We're getting the hang of that, says good Madeline. If you say so, says purple Madeline. This mountain doesn't stand a chance. Stop jinxing it. Metros. Okay. Oh, so we can time it. So the moment I'm gonna have to. Okay. I don't know how to fit. I'm not sure how to go about this, to be honest. Oh. It's kind of gonna be. Ooh. Oh, this is gonna suck. Okay, so both ways are viable. I see why that other way is more precious, because there's an entrance that way. Some of these parts are so simple. Oh. So simple, but they just... Super jump. How are you feeling? I'm fine. Just waiting for something to go wrong. No matter what happens, I'll be right there with you. You know what's really scary? I'm starting to believe you. Aww. They're growing and they're bonding together. That's so cute. I should just kill myself because there's no-
Oh my gosh! I'm so upset about that one.
That one is, beautiful.
Oh my gosh, I'm so hyped that I did that first take. Alright, what am I doing?
Just grab on. Let's give up a shot. What's up? Nothing much, you? Aw, dang. I just realized that I don't have to die. should just touch the floor. And it'd be okay.
Beautiful. Oh, I have to go down that way. I didn't mean to do... God, that was... I died so unnecessarily. So unnecessarily. Oof. What a jump. Nice job back there. Look at you. This positivity over here. You're so supportive. Don't push your luck. Oh, I did not see that. I was about to say, how do they want me to do this? What the heck? Oh, this is gonna be annoying. Oh, but now I... Once again, I wanna go and check things out, but... What? Wow. Felt very floaty on that jump. I don't know what it was. Oh. Oh my gosh, I know there's something down there, but I don't want to get it. I don't want to risk it. Ooh. Oh man. See, once again, first time, no problem. Second time, third time is a problem. Up. She's gonna have to make a little bit of a reach. Oh my gosh! Oh, I did. Well, I'm surprised I was still alive. What was the point of all of that? What was the point of all of that? We could have started from there. But Mr. Oshiro is okay. Why? He treated you like garbage. Yeah, but I still care about him. You didn't have to snap at him like you did. Whatever. I mean it. You're way too aggressive. Well, you put too much energy into bad people. You just end up hurting me. Oshiro is not a bad person. He transformed into a monster. He tried to hurt you, and now you're defending him? I'm not defending him. I'm on your side here. I'm mad at him too. I might still be in that hotel if you hadn't forced the issue, but I still hope he's alright. Okay. I'm sorry. They're snapping on Mr. Oshiro. They're just mending and growing. Oh, shoot. Pass. Bubbles are so weak. Come on, Bubble! Oh. Oh. The first one was too late. The second one was too early. The third one was right on time. Wow. I'm like Goldilocks. Alright, so this is gonna be constant? Consistent? Okay, cool. And I literally grazed. Is that what you want? Ooh. Oh. Oh my gosh! That was annoying. Oh my gosh. Oh no. I went too close to the edge. Windstorm. Gale storm? Windy conditions? Oh man, no! Watch me die, watch me die. Ooh, wow, I did not die. I'm impressed. Close one. Oh, that was multiple close ones. Yeah, I wasn't sure if we'd make it. Maybe you were right. Maybe this is too dangerous. No, I was wrong. We can climb this mountain. I've got your back. And I believe in you. That's cute. That's cute. Get it. Just taking it like a champ. Oh my god, I was not... Go up! Nowhere but up! Oh. Because I'm supposed to go up this one. Sometimes... Okay. Thank you. will go diagonally that time. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. Oh my gosh. Oh. There it goes, and there I go. Oh, okay. I see. Oh my god, they got done down fooled me. Oh my god. Okay, now. Oh man. I'm so upset at myself that I didn't react quick enough to save myself from that one. This is the home stretch. We're so close. We're gonna make it. Yeah. What's wrong? I'm sorry. Just holding back. I just need to learn. I need to learn to trust you. Not your fault. I tried to leave you behind. And honestly, I've been trying to leave you behind my entire life. I'm sorry. I wish I tried to understand you sooner. I was too proud, or stubborn, or something. We wasted so much time and energy. At least we're finally talking about it. Yeah, I'm glad the mountain brought you out. I think we can move past this. If we can climb this mountain together, we can do anything. What if we don't make it? I'd be okay with that. We would? Of course. I'm just glad that we're trying. We really needed to do this. I don't really understand why. Let's
finish it. Finish him. Or it.
Got this. Hit that spinny. That spinny glow. That spinny glow. Oh. That's beautiful. I don't know what that's all about, but I know it's not for me. Are these like legitimately checkpoint flags? Cause that'd be nice. Thank you.
don't know. Okay, I see where you want me to go with that. Also, thank you for the actual checkpoint flags. I'm gonna make sure I hit them all now. Oh. How am I supposed to get to that? Ooh. Surprised I needed two boots for that. Huh. Wow. Oh. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! I didn't make it! I was right there! Tilted my stick to the left. Oh man, this is stressful. Okay. Wow, I wasn't gonna make it up there. I was very behind. I need to make it diagonal, Ernesto. There you go. Doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Oh my gosh! I'm here. One more. Get up that. Oh. Come on, come on. You can make it.
You can make it, baby girl. There you go. Oh wow, I made it by the skin of my teeth.
Oh, Jesus Christ. This is, oh my god, this is literally mapping out everything.
I'm not gonna remember all of that nonsense.
It's okay, Ernesto. You got it this round.
I told you, Ernesto. Oh! It's okay. It's okay, I'm at checkpoint 2. Thanks, dude. Checkpoint number 1. Oh, go back.
Wow. We actually did it. I can't believe it. Wow, it's so beautiful. Look at how far we've come. I know, right? I'm glad I got to see this before I... Well, before I... Alright. When we leave the mountain, you won't be able to talk to me anymore. At least not like this. Yeah. I know that we need to go home quickly.
Don't be scary, Mrs. Buddy.
You still exist, though. You were a part of me before we came here. Yeah, I know. But I'm gonna have to depend on you to listen to me. Even if I can't talk to you in person anymore, I just can't go back to how it was before your mind. Don't worry, I can't go back to that either. I really want us to work together from now on. I believe you. I'm still nervous. So, now what? Let's just enjoy this for a little bit. Not a lot, just a little bit. Hey! That's wonderful. That completes this game, Celeste. Wow.
Yes. That's game number 2 we completed. All right, guys. That means I gotta find another game to play.
I'm so stressed out about the next games that I'm gonna play. I don't know why, but I just am a little bit. But... whatever, we're gonna just continue and just roll on with it. So I'm just gonna, oh, let's find out how many times we died. I died. Does it tell me? Oh, it doesn't. Well, thank you, Matt Thorson, director, designer, writer, gameplay, coder. Wow, you did a lot of things, Matt. Noel Berry, Amora B, Pedro Medeiros, Lena Rain, Power Up Audio, and that's it, I hope. Thanks, have a great day, and I can't wait to see you guys tomorrow. Peace.